So having said that, I'd like to give special thanks to all the sites out there that help keep Randy's legacy alive. Paul Barma and Corey Lambert over at Facebook, they've been just great. Ian and Matt over at Ultimate Rhoads, everybody over at TK, you've all been great. You've all been very instrumental in keeping Randy's name out there. And so I guess we'll get right to the questions.